Hey people, this is Kapil Shrigiri, finally a BMS student studying at Bapuji Ayurvedic Medical College and Hospital Shivamogga. So I'm back with another video in which I'll be talking you through the textbooks that I use and I think are the best, because it's been almost exam season for the other years, like first BMS, second BSHM, third BMS people. So I thought I should be sharing my views on the textbooks that different authors have written. So why wait and waste our time? Let's start it then. In fourth year we have around 5 subjects. So to start the video with, I would like to start with Kaya Chikitsa, the general medicine, for which I don't refer P.S. Badgi or the textbook of Kaya Chikitsa written by Dr. P.S. Badgi and Dr. A.K. Pandya. This is the textbook that most of the people use. This comes in 3 volumes. So I don't use this. I read it online most of the times, and you might have known that there are some circulating PDFs around. So this book is not, I actually referred this book, but then I found a few flaws in this. Even my lecturers have same thought about it, so I don't use this book, but I just have it for reference. Other than this, there is a book called as Ajay Kumar Sharma, which is completely in Hindi. So if you're someone who knows and understands Hindi, please do buy that book. It's a good book, but not much. So I think that second book. Second we have, let's talk about Panchakarma. Panchakarma is for you. The literal meaning is 5 different types of purificatory procedures. So for that I refer Dr. B. H. Lohit, a textbook of Panchakarma by Dr. B. H. Lohit. He is from Karnataka actually. This book is very good, and it has a great information, it has great content. And then if you are interested in something very brief and to have everything that is mentioned by the CCIM in the syllabus, then you should get this book. Or else there is also another great book by Dr. Vasant C. Patil. Even this book is very good. Like actually most of the people refer this book. So if you're interested, you can buy this book by Dr. C. Vasant C. Patil. And then there is also another book which is a Hindi version, that is from Kasture. The name of the book, the author of the book is Kasture. So if you're interested, you can buy that book. So that completes 2 subjects. And then to talk about my favorite subject, that is Shalya Tantra, I refer Dr. Sayyed Muhammad Jalaluddin sir. So this is the book that I refer, and look at the thickness of this book. Yeah, I know that these pages are like fresh. I did not study. I have studied a bit, but I have not studied much. So this book is as fresh as the new one. So I refer this book. And other than this, there is something called as Mohsin Kadegaon book. The author of the book is Mohsin Kadegaon. So that is also a great book actually. I would prefer that book if I want to go and buy back, but I'm not buying another book of Shalya Tantra, because the information is the same, but it has great pictures and it is very colorful. And if you look at this textbook, it is very boring and plain, and I wish I could show you that book, but I don't have that book. So I prefer Mohsin sir's book over this book. And then to talk about Shalake Tantra, that is ENT, I refer Dr. Adhikanda Biswal and Dr. Rashmika Rodre. This is the book. This comes in 2 volumes. For first volume deals with everything about Netra Roga, and the second volume deals with Karna, Nasa, Shira and Mukha Rogas. Actually this book is great if you want to study. And other than this, there is also another book from Dr. Dingari, and that's also a great book if you want to refer, because my lecturers refer that, but I prefer this book. So even this book is great. Even if you want to buy that or this, that is great. And that completes around four subjects, and the last subject that we have is research methodology and medicinal statistics. So for that book, we have the brief book that we can study is Dr. Ajit Patil and Dr. Pramod Kanap. This is the book that we usually refer in our college, and even the lecturer refers this book. So this has great content, and if you want to study in brief, everything is given in this. And if you want to study for PG level, then we have Dr. Bargale Sushant Sukumar. This is a well-known author. He's a well-known author who has also written the Swasth Rota book in third year for third year students. So this book is for PG level, but if you want to study everything in brief, so I prefer this one from Dr. Ajit Patil. Not just subject wise, there are also other things that you are supposed to remember. Throw away or give your textbooks to other people for example, don't give them to your juniors or anybody else. And also we don't really have Sushruta Samhita as a different subject, but everything that comes in Chalakya, Shalya, Kayachikitsa, everything is from Sushruta, Charaka and Ashtangarudya. So don't go give them or keep them in your home and come to college. So I have this Charaka book from Dr. P.V. Sharma. So even this book is very much helpful in Panchakarma, Charaka Siddhisthana. Is everything that is given in our Panchakarma textbook is from Charaka Siddhisthana of Charaka Samhita. So also don't give these books to anybody else, keep it with you. And then there is Ashtangarudya from my first year. I referred T. Sri Kumar, Dr. T. Sri Kumar. So don't give these books away. This is very much helpful. By the way, I read this book. So look at this. I have read this book. Also, I made some designs and other stuff. So if you're a good student and you want to have great knowledge, or whatever it is, if you don't want to get knowledge or whatever it is, but still keep your books, that would be of great help later days. So don't give away your books. So that's the video that I want, these are the books that I wanted to talk about. And if you have any questions, I know a lot of you have been reaching out to me, so also some people have asked for my number, so I can't really share my number. Please try and reach out on Instagram. I'll be mentioning my handle right here, so you can connect to me there, or else you can also comment below and ask your questions. If possible, I'll definitely answer. And then thank you so much for watching till then. Kindly subscribe to my channel, because I'm about to reach 300 subscribers. I hope I reach 300 by end of this month. So thank you so much. Signing off.